What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Mutant. Yeah, sorry. I'm tired. Mutant Year Zero. That's what we're playing. We just got a really nice weapon. We just fully upgraded it. And now we're continuing. Lord, look at that thing on her back. He has a shotgun hand cannon. That's what it is. It's a shotgun hand cannon. Okay, so we have to go through them, no matter what. EMP grenade. Oh, I see. So it gives us an EMP grenade to fight those. So what's the purpose of the EMP grenade? Purpose of going up there? That's why. Or it's the purpose of going up there. Those two going up there. Jesus Christ. That thing is fun. Down. I need 320 with that armor piece. When I do get it, who will it replace anyways? This is 33. Oh, hers. Yep.
The Nova Sect was scared to come here. This place is tame.
Holy crap. What the fuck is that thing? Level 75 armor. Okay.
What? Look at that thing. It's one of those machines we've seen broken all over the zone.
Except this one is fully functional and probably not friendly toward trespassers.
Let's not get its attention. Let's keep low. Find a way around it.
I did not know it could do that. That's bull.
Say my name, Jizzwipe. It's Pharaoh. Come get some. Serves you right.
Bullseye.
The hell is that? Well, I'm guessing I'll just experience it. Holy shit! Hey, yeah, we're definitely loading that. That's a no-brainer. We're going to attack it before it does its little pulse. Thing has 60 freaking health, so we'll be doing 2 damage.
Look at that thing. It's one of those machines.
Say my name, Jizzwipe. It's Pharaoh. That's right.
Whoa. First, do this. And then you are going to do this. Move over here, and this would be the perfect time to use my abilities. Oh my god, she critted all 3 of them. That's just awesome. They all have 1 turn left. Let's focus on Betsy here. Oh, I already reloaded this, so I have to shoot. So we'll get rid of you. Those 2 peons are done. No, we just get rid of the big buddy. Yep, there we go. We reset it. Now, let's destroy this thing! Thank God for it being a robot and not a human, so I can just stun the living hell out of it.
It's Pharaoh.
Oh. Not so tactical, nuke.
This way.
Oh, that's not fair. It doesn't drop anything? I call shenanigans. Health, get the health, and we'll have him get this. We got 4, 10, and 4, so level 80. At level 80, we'll have everything. Well, no, because then we'll have everything by another 7 levels. needs 10, 15, 20. She needs 19. She needs 17 levels. But everyone has at least the maxed health now. I'm guessing the only purpose of killing that machine is just for an achievement.
Oh, this machine looks like it fell from orbit. The ancients are supposed to live up there, right? All people with beards must be accompanied by an adult. Not a bad idea at all.
Grenade. Oh. There's three rowboats over there. There's another one. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Are those machines trying to look like people? What kind of place is this? Go easy on ya. That's right.
One robot dead.
Hey, follow me.
Another enforcer. Kill one robot at a time.
I'm the hero, you're the zero.
I miss.
Got you.
Jesus Christ, dude. Fox, what is wrong with you? Why is your aim so horrendous? You hit. I love always how the head falls behind me.
This way.
More weapon parts. Scrap. Ramp. Oh yeah, they're on there. I reset it? No reset. Ah, shit. Okay. Did I just waste a grenade? No, I did not. Okay, thank God. I was about to say, I'm gonna be pissed if I just wasted a grenade.
Go easy on ya. That's it, Jay Dickwhite.
last final shot. Crit with a boom. Rita has new items for the shop to sale. Common scrap. Need to equip that. That. Oh, we have. No, that's the last one.
Robo Shack. Looks interesting. Bet they got some nice artifacts in there.
Welcome to Robo Shack. Take a look around and let me know if you need anything. Due to new policies, shoplifters will face immediate persecution.
Let's see something. A lot of robot scrap. Sex. Pervy Parker sexbot scrap. No more electrocution.
I'm the hero, you're the zero.
Oh, that was not smart of me to do. Yeah, because I did that, I just lost I destroyed weapon parts. I destroyed weapon parts. I have to kill these robots normally, which shouldn't be that hard. Looky, looky, a little
welcome!
Hell? Looky, looky, a little cheater. The hell is that? That was very strange.
Watch my back.
That was very strange. Alright guys, we're going to call this episode here and we'll be back up with another episode next time, so stay tuned.